shook it at her, and I said, yes, frogs for you.